Hello, my name is Troy Roach and I'm a citizen scientist, back with the second installment on low-dose nicotine patches. And in this video, we're going to talk about addiction and the difference between cigarettes and nicotine. First of all, cigarettes have 6,000 to 8,000 components to them. So when you ingest cigarettes into your body, you're ingesting thousands of toxins, of which more than 30 of them have been shown and proven to cause cancer. But nicotine, which is the most famous component of cigarettes, does not cause cancer. Next, addiction. Why would somebody get addicted to cigarettes but not to nicotine patches? If you look at the research over the past few decades where they used nicotine patches, there was no instance of people getting addicted to the patches. Actually, nicotine is addictive, but the route of administration is the most important. If you're smoking or vaping or chewing gum, you are getting a large dose of nicotine in a very short amount of time. It goes to the brain very quickly. Your brain learns to identify that hit of nicotine with pleasure, so your body wants to repeat that. But with a low-dose nicotine patch, it takes about an hour for the nicotine to get from the patch into the system, and it's slowly and continuously disseminated all around the body. So the brain doesn't have a way to connect nicotine to the patch, right? Also, the brain is not getting a spike of nicotine, so there's not the same reinforcement that you would get from other forms of nicotine. So if you're using continuous low-dose nicotine patches, you should not be addicted. However, if you benefit from low-dose nicotine patches, then you might want to continue using them because of the general health benefits. Many people in this community of long COVID and MECFS are neurodiverse, and many of those report that they want to continue using low-dose nicotine patches long-term because it helps them more than a lot of the medications they take. So remember, take care of yourself and take care of others too. And I'll see you in the next video.